It's a bunny. Hi, bunny. Hi, buddy.
Okay. So, we gonna decide what we wanna do right meow. I'm debating on, working on archery again, guys. I know. Scary. Alright, let's see what quest lines we have. The Foreign Sworn Conspiracy. Alright, let's do this shit. But before we do, how much shit are we carrying? Ah, we got plenty of room. We got plenty of room, guys. Okay. So it's a Forsworn Conspiracy. We gotta go to the Shrine of Talos. The Shrine of Talos. Who the hell is this guy running? I felt like that guy wanted to talk to me. But I guess not. Usually when... Oh,
do you
God.
Know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
No.
Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship.
Ooh.
Evil rites and so forth.
I love Daedra worship.
I was actually just about to head on inside. Be good to have someone watch my back. Follow me and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
Are you the Daedra? The House of Horrors, like, bye. let's do what we came here to do, and we'll meet you down there in a minute, alright? I never even agreed. I was like, do you need my help? And he was like, yes. And I was like, he's like, follow me. Alright, come on, boss man, let's get this conversation.
Don't drag you into Markarth's problems. After that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking.
I am?
You'll do.
I thought it was adorable. I'll do.
You want answers? Well, so do I. So does everyone in the city. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess.
I believe they also killed him.
This has been going on for years. And all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please. You find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Waylon and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me.
Okay.
She's not from Markarth. The air about her screamed outsider. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silverblood Inn. He was one of the smelter workers. I used to have a job down there myself, casting silver ingots. I never knew much about Waylon, except he lives in the Warrens, like all the other workers. They're remnants of the old rulers of Markarth, natives of the Reach, followers of the old ways. The Nords drove them out of the city, Ulfric Stormcloak and his men. That was about 20 years ago. But somehow they're still here.
And they're killing people.
Yes, it all started when I was a boy. My father owned one of the mines. He was killed. Guards said it was just a madman, but everyone knew the murderer was a member of the Force. I've been trying to find out why ever since. Gotten nowhere so far. And then I got married. Have a child of my own on the way. I swore I was going to just give up for my child's sake, but it's like my father's ghost is haunting me, asking me why.
Okay.
Keep your eyes and ears open.
Alright, so where the hell are we going? Let's see what the quest line actually says. Find evidence. Okay. Oh, stupid game.
You're the one cast those illusions.
The Warrens isn't a place. Oh, yes. I know everyone. I guess someone else will be taking his room now. Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here. Now, don't get all upset. Here, take it.
Thank you.
All right.
I don't need to talk to you anymore.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
Oh, there we go. I want the egg, that's it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-da-da. Glad my speech is high enough. La 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 bye, motherfucker.
You've been digging around where you don't belong.
That's not true.
It's time you learned a lesson. Someone who doesn't like you asking questions. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
But I don't fight very well. Help me out, guard. He wants to brawl. I don't want to brawl.
You're that one from the college.
Why are you following me? Where'd this guy go? Maybe I can hide from you. Whoop! Where the hell are you? Oh well, I couldn't do that.
My order of the art. Stop right there.
Since you put it that way, I think we can overlook your crime for now.
Is he dead? Sorry, Dryston. Sorry, not sorry. That's what you get, bro. I used my thumb. I just murder you in, you know, I wouldn't say cold blood, but.
Wait, I know you.
Wait, I know you. Can I jump up this way? Okay. Because you're stupid, that's why.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Oh, let's read this damn note. Oh my god, find out who N is?
I work silver, like my father, and his father before him.
It's not gonna show me where to do that, huh? Find evidence. Do I have to find evidence about both of them? I do. Except for I have her key. How the hell did I get that? Whoops. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day.
Just like my mother and father.
You. I've seen you snooping around, asking questions.
No, you haven't.
Back off. You don't want to know what happens to troublemakers here. You're finding it. That's bad enough. This is your last warning, outsider. We keep the peace here. Stay out of our business.
Okay. Jesus. Well, you won't mind me reading her journal right here, right? Deals, bullies, landlords, or some him, even employs a wispy girl at the door to feed to troublemakers like me. I don't tell you so growing impatient, but I'll bring him to you. Who the hell's Stonar? What do I have to do? Find evidence about Thonar? Oh, I had his note already. 'Cause I killed him. Okay. This is just like a runaround bullshit quest where you have to occasionally brawl with people. Like, what in the hell? What am I doing now? Oh, there's a dog barking in my hallway. Shut up, you little yippy dog. You're gonna upset my dog. She hates little yippy dogs. Actually, she hates all dogs. She does not get along with other puppies. Where the hell am I going? Up there? Okay.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. It's too long to take
them. Oh. Whoops. So we're pretty much just playing detective.
Excuse me. What's your business here?
Hi.
This is a private home, and the master of the house is a very old man. He's not to be disturbed.
Wait. It's okay, my dear. Send her in.
Hello, Nepos the Nose. Yeah, look at that schnoz.
Nepos. You heard him. Go on in.
I'm already in.
I'm sorry about my housekeeper. She's a little protective of me. Ah, yes. You've proven to... I've been playing this game for almost 20 years. Sending the young to their deaths. All in the name of the Force Rune. Because my king told me to. Madinok. And the uprising fell at the hands of the... I don't know how, but he lives. I get his messages, and I hand out his orders without question. My dear girl, what makes you... You were seen coming in. The girl at the door... You aren't the first one to have gotten this far. You won't be... Here's the king and rag.
Are they gonna try to kill me like in a second?
All from inside Markar... But then... Then Ulfric and his men came. Those of us who didn't run were executed. Except for my... Did you hear something? I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. Okay. We're gonna have to do that. Poison of Slow. One shot all you motherfuckers. You know, this is what happens when you're doing. How much freaking damage am I doing right now? Jesus. 220. Oh, the power of alchemy. Thank you. Apple pie, just in your pocket, bro? You didn't think I was getting out of there alive. I'm an alchemist. Of course I'm getting out of there alive, you're crazy. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Do we have to fight anybody else? Find owl evidence on Thonar. This is pretty much what he's already said to me. Okay. Where's the other place? Is it up or is it down low? Oh, there we go.
I know you.
Yes. But you're nice people in here, right?
I'm sorry. We're only interested in helping our patron. You want Thonar Silver. If you're here to talk politics, though, you'd want his brother, Thongvor.
Thongvor?
He spends most of his time in Understone Keep. I'm afraid he's asked not to be disturbed. He has important business. Oh, I'm sorry to keep you.
Yes.
Head right in.
You're stupid.
I have records I need to tend to.
Just take my word for it, right?
What are you doing here? I told them no visitors. Imperial agent. That's right, I knew. How many dogs is the Empire going to send after me?
I don't care about that, bro.
This is my business. My city. Now get out. I'm a biz. What? By the gods, Betrin.
Hey, watch what you're doing. It's nothing.
Is Star gonna die? I'm doing the right thing here. What? Okay, I'm confused. Let's reload that back up. What the hell? Okay, let's try that again. What am I? Find evidence about Thanor. Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid he's asked not to be disturbed. Oh, I'm sorry to keep you. Head right in.
Just let old Nana know if you need anything.
Old Nana?
What are you doing here? I told them no visitors.
Actually, let me close the store.
Blood of Markarthy Silver. They're crazy. Think, well, guess who really runs things around here? Me. I own the mines. I make the coin that answer your damn questions. Now get
no.
out. I'm Longvor may be the head. What? By the gods, Petrin.
Petrin's dead. Oh my god. So I gotta kill these two? Like I killed someone before and you need to like just okay, while they're fighting, let's what we got here? The cake and the diamond. Oh, oops, I didn't want to do that. I'll take that. Because I'm not sure who I'm supposed to kill. Like, they're all beating the shit out of this guy.
I'm gonna crush you like a bug. You're no match for me.
Like, I don't know who's who. I'm just gonna walk. Okay, can we talk now?
My wife. They killed her. Damn Madinok.
You don't sound that pissed.
Fine. You want to know what the fu- They're my puppets. I have their king rotting in Cidhna mine.
Ah, he's the, that's what you think.
Them under control. My prison. The source of half the silver in Skyrim. No one escapes. I thought keeping Madinok down there would keep him under control. Madinok.
We
until Ulfric came and put them down. When their uprising was crushed, I had Madinok brought to me. I offered him a stay from execution if he used his influence to deal with any annoyances that came up. So I've let him run his little forsworn rebellion from inside Cidhna mine. Now he's out. You already got what you wanted, you damn hound. You and Madinok are animals, and I'll see you both rot to death. Now get out of my house.
Fine, motherfucker. Who's this? All right, what the hell are we doing now? Return to Eltrus.
We warned you, but you had to cause trouble. Now we have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work. You think you're the only one who knows that? You'll have plenty of time to take it up with the king in rags while you're serving a life sentence in Cidhna Mine. You'll never leave Markarth.
Well, let's find out. Oh, Jesus. Jesus.
Bruce?
They can't possibly know where I am. Do one of these. Whoop. Apparently hurt myself. Oh no, we want better arrows than that. Oh, that sucks. Okay, well. let's level up our health. We get a perk. And I think, did our light armor go up? No, it didn't. Doesn't really help me right now. Can't help our defense, that's what we need. Our archery's already maxed the hell out, isn't it? Should we get another critical shot? I'm dead. No. Run. Now it's possible that I'm supposed to just get taken. No? Like, where is it? The thing just disappeared. Alright, let's reload that because it disappeared. Yeah. I sheathed. Alright, I gotta reload the fucking mission. This is stupid. Killed him.
But you had to just go and cause trouble. Now we have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. We have a nice arrangement in this city, and we're not letting you get in the way.
I hate you.
I have a problem with that.
Take it up with Madanach. I'm sure the king in rags and his forsworn would love to meet you. Now you're coming with us. It's a life sentence in Cidhna mine for you. You'll never see the sun again, you hear me? No one escapes Cidhna mine.
I think I will.
No one.
All right. Yeah, you just walk through the damn gate.
You're in Cidhna mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no rest in your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it?
Sure.
Don't get smart with me. I'm in charge. You keep it up, I'll have your toes cut.
Well, I won't work as well if I don't have toes. Right. So that's not very smart.
Now you, get down there.
What are you wearing? Look at these rags. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
What are you in for, new blood? Innocent. So was I, for the first one. The other murders were all me, though. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting
shiv in the guts
over a bottle of skooma.
Shiv's like a little
small
dagger.
Blade. Yeah. Easy to hide. I mean, sure, you could just swing a pickaxe into someone's face. Got a problem with a prisoner? Get a shiv. Here, Grisvar has a spare, if you could get him to part with it. If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. No one talks to Madanach, I'm afraid. Not without getting past Borkle the Beast.
Borkle
and
the Beast?
Want to talk to Borkle the Beast.
Okay.
Madanach's guard. Big, even for an orc.
Is that
him? He ripped a man's arm off and beat him to death with it. He's old-fashioned like that. A Nord nobleman I served was stabbed in the night. Wasn't. So I ran. Joined the Forsworn. Started killing. Bottles of moon sugar.
It's drugs, bro. It's crack.
Prisoners smuggle the stuff in. Only currency we have. They come in here once a week to clean out the bodies, grab any ore we've mined. That's the only time when we get food, too. And if there's not enough ore mined up.
Wow.
Because
they
life
suck.
Was better under the old ways. No Nords. One day the Forsworn will paint the walls of Markarth in their blood.
Okay.
The new meat. So soft. Tender. Mm. What was it like killing your first one, huh? A true killer like me.
Just like you.
The
Let me through.
The gods put us here to fill their halls with souls. You'll fit in fine down here. Murder. Banditry. Assault. Theft. And lollygagging.
Lollygagging?
Guards brought me in about 12 years ago. But these Forsworn, they're nothing like the men I cobbled together. You want to talk to the king in rag? How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving. Fine, go on in. But don't try anything in there. Madanach knows more than you think.
Gonna have to deal with all that bullshit. What up, bro?
Well, well, look at you. The Nords have turned you into an animal. A wild beast caged up and left to go mad. So, my fellow beast.
I'm not a beast.
Answers about the Forsworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed? Very well. Come for me then. Come and let's end this.
Oh. Well. I don't know what I'm supposed to kill you with. You're still, what do you got?
You're not getting anything from me!
Well, I'm dead. So all I have is magic. I couldn't conjure anything, apparently. Help me, wolf. Well, he killed my wolfie really quickly. Just shiv me. Alright, we gotta try that again. Oh, really?
We warned you. Now we have to pin all these recent murders. Same thing we do with all the. We had an. Well, you wanted to find.
Just take me already.
You'll never see the. No one.
Well, that was silly.
All right, President.
Yeah. I don't care what you have to say. Yeah, I got it.
Good. All right. Open her up. Now you.
Like, who opened it up?
I left behind my daughter.
The new meat.
Yeah. I don't care what this guy has to say.
What was it like killing your first one, huh? A true killer like me. The god... murder. Banditry. Guards... But these Forsworn...
Oh, I have to talk to this freaking guy first?
Fight well. Violent one. My advice? Serve your time at... If you're at... No one talk... And you don't want to talk to Bork. Small blade. Got a problem with a prisoner? Get a shiv. Here, Grisvar has a spear.
Okay, where the hell's Grisvar? Let's go find Grisvar. First, we'll take this damn pickaxe. We'll take two of them. Are you Grisvar? No. Where the hell's there, Grisvar? Excuse me. I would like to talk to Grisvar. Is there a Grisvar up here? I don't have any shoes. Well, guess we gotta do this again then. Let me just save.
Your time. Prison's not. You want to talk to the king and. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do so. Fine. Go on in. But don't try anything in there.
I won't. God
knows more than you think.
And I'll die again.
Well, well. Look at you. The Nords have turned you into an animal. So, my fellow beast, what do you want? Your freedom? Yes. You're one of us now, you see. A slave. The boot of the Nord stepping. There's a man named Breg inside these mines. Besides, tell him I sent you. Ask him why he's here. I want you to know how widespread the injustice of Markarth is. This was our land. We were here first. Then the North. Some of us refused to bow. We knew the old. That is who we are. The Forsworn. Criminals in our own land.
All right.
I had Markarth. My men and I drove the Nords out.
You have the same voice as what's his face? Delvin.
So we thought. Retribution was swift.
another schmuck from the Thieves Guild. And sentenced to death,
but my execution never came. Thonar Silverblood stopped it. He wanted the Forsworn at his call, and I have. Humiliating at first, but I knew he would let his guard down eventually, that he would come to trust I was under control. Remember, it was the Nords who locked you up.
True that. I will.
I left behind my daughter, Wale, when I was taken.
Wale. Oh, there's Grisfar.
I was sent here because someone said I was a Forsworn.
What do you want? I have digging to do.
Give the guys the same voice. Send me two guys have the same voice.
Let's hear yours first. When was the first time you felt chains around your wrists? So you know what it's like to have your life in someone else's hands. Why should they? Do you have any family? Anyone waiting for you on the outside? I had a daughter once. She'd be 23 this year. Married to some hot-headed silver worker.
Oh, he killed her.
Learning the herb trade. The Nords didn't care who was and who wasn't involved in the Forsworn uprising. I had spoken to Modenak once. That was enough. But my little Aethra didn't want to see her papa leave her. She pleaded to the Jarl to take her instead. And after they made me watch as her head rolled off the block, they threw me in here anyway to dig up their silver.
Sons of bitches.
My daughter is the one who needs your pity. I'm just a poor Forsworn whose only regret is not killing. I'm not Monadnak. I was never a leader of the Forsworn. But every family in the Reach has a story like mine. There are no innocent onlookers in this struggle, just the guilt. Long enough.
Mm. Oh, okay.
Jarldon, I got locked up one too many. You want. Maybe you could do something for me first. Duok has a bottle of skooma. Fine. Thank you, friend. Don't worry. I'll have that shiv ready for you.
So that's back there to talk to him. Let's talk to what's-his-face. Where is he?
Other prisoners get sister. You give me one more look, and I cut you open. That skooma's mine. Getting the shakes, huh? All right. Take
Thanks,
it.
Bro. Hold oh, speech skills. Let's get that shiv. Let's get it.
I swear. Here's your shiv. Promise you won't ever use it on me.
Sure. Whoop.
I left behind my daughter, Uale, when I was taken.
Uale. Uale. Uale, Uale. Let's do this, just in case.
Do you remember? Yeah, imagine hearing a story like that over and over. Each time a... Your meddling above ground reminded me of how removed I've been from the struggle. My men and I should be in the hills, fighting. Yes, but I need a show of loyalty from you. I don't need a shiv in the back while we break up. Have you met Grisvar the Unlucky? He's rightly named. He's outlived his minor usefulness. Take care of him. Then we can leave Cidhna mine for good.
Oh, isn't he the one that just asked me not to stab him in the back?
You serve your time by digging, so dig.
Ah!
you're doing.
All right, calm down, bro.
Watch what you're doing.
Oh, I can dual wield these shits now? Yeah. Nothing to see here, nothing to see here.
I left behind my daughter, Wale, when I was taken.
You finally become one of us.
Yes.
Come with me. I think it's time I announced my plans to you and your new brothers.
Alright, let's go. Honey, a treat. I am hungry. What the hell's in here? Nothing.
Killed unless you weren't planning on needing him.
My brothers, we have been here long enough. It's time to leave Cidhna Mine and continue our fight against the Nords.
Let's do it.
Through this gate, just beside my quarters, is a tunnel. A tunnel that leads right through the old dwarven ruins. Of
oh, great. It's more dwarven ruins.
Well, what do you say, my brothers?
The reach belongs to the forest.
Yeah.
I say you've earned an early pardon. Let's go.
Vamos.
Into the tunnel. Let's go.
Let's go. Lead the way, Madinok. There was a skull in the potty. I would like to get my weapons back, that'd be great. My one-handed also sucks, so I'd rather not get into any fights with anything. Do you know where we're going, dude? Oh god, there's spider webs.
Over here.
Dude, I don't use magic. Oh my god. Scare him off, we kill them. Oh god, there's more. Whoop. So we currently have no armor, so let's we have oak flesh, don't we? This we do not have enough, stuck. Okay, I thought I was.
Scared him off.
Where we going, bro? Oh god. That I cannot fight.
Never
Oh my lord. No, no, no. We just have to hide. How did alteration increase now? Like when it wears off? Too big. Some good gems and crap though. All right, we're here. Come on,
Madanak.
What you asked for.
Good work. Get ready while I have a word with an outsider.
I'm still Nakes though. Can I have my shit?
I had Kai recover all the things the Nords stole.
All these stuff of the gods.
Better get ready before we break out into the city. And take this. It's blessed with the old magics. Something to remember me by.
Thanks, bruh.
Now, I announce to all of Markarth that I have returned. Don't worry about your name. They'll know who to blame and fear after today. It'll take years, but I'll organize the Forsworn again.
Are they still gonna attack me, though?
We'll
every time I frickin' see him?
And then, when power is ours, we'll have peace. A kingdom. Until then, let me offer you a warning. Beware the Forsworn.
Oh, so I guess that's a no.
Reach safe from us now. I had Kai recover and take this. It's blessed.
Okay. Do I have all my stuff now, though? Yes, I do. Okay, let's drop that shit. Boots of the old gods, armor of the old gods. Pretty useless to me, actually. Bows do 20% more damage, that's pretty sweet. We'll go back to that though. All right, that's good, right? I feel like I'm missing something.
Time to finally see the sky and make it rain red.
Oh, my Forsworn arrows. Yeah, I know. We spoke about that.
Before we break out. Your family? You poisoned the Reach with your tainted silver for long enough, Thonar!
Oh.
I cannot mess up.
Do I even have to do anything? Is this quest over for me? Okay. I can't pickpocket him while he's fighting, huh? Ooh, that was nasty. Just reanimated this guy. Is Thonar dead? Hell is he? I kind of want to find Thonar's body. So they were up here. I don't see a Thonar. That's a Markarth city guard. Oh, just froze the crap out of this guy. Oh, damn. He is strong as hell, Madinah. Look at this. Alright. Whoa. All these guards are just dropping like flies, man. Everyone here is just like, yeah, whatever. That's cool.
You escaped Cidhna mine with Modena.
I saw his the Force.
Die, damn you!
Oh, is this... What's his face? Oh yes, we were looking for you. I thought we were supposed to kill him, no? That's it, right? You don't want to talk?
You won't get the best of me.
All right, well, we're gonna get out of here. I didn't mean to quick save. Okay, whatever. I meant to go to quests. House of Horrors. Should we do House of Horrors? Eh. We're gonna run home really quickly.